Please be seated.
Good morning, Pembroke. Today is Thursday, November 16th, 2017. I'm Michelle Dang.
And I'm Jalen Clark.
And this is another Thankful Thursday edition of your Panther Report.
Let's start things off with the word of the day. Today's word is renowned. A noun meaning a state of being widely acclaimed and highly honored. Albert Einstein is a renowned theoretical physicist.
Got questions? God got answers. Come to the Fellowship of Christian Athletes and challenge yourself. It meets every Thursday at LAP in room 2206. Bring your lunch. Any questions? See Coach Rick Smith.
Attention Panthers, do you love K-pop? If so, here's the club for you. The K-pop club meets every Friday after school from 2:35 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. in room 2405. Come check it out.
Attention sophomores, need help planning for college? Want to explore your options by attending workshops and college tours? Then don't miss the opportunity to join the ACES program. The 2017 application is now open. Please visit Ms. Goodiel in the counseling office for more information on the program and how you can apply.
Pain Branch Black Student Union will be holding their monthly meeting this Friday, November 17th, during LAP in room 2234. This week's agenda includes campus forum, drop the knowledge, drop the mic, and t-shirt designs. Be there by 11:20 a.m. sharp. All are welcome.
You have two more chances to come out and support RPB Perspectives and see the fall play, All I Really Need to Know I Learned in Kindergarten, on Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m. Tickets are $7 at the door. Don't miss it.
Attention Panthers, come out to the Green Turtle tonight to help raise money for prom. All you have to do is turn in a flyer or show it on your phone when dining in or ordering carryout. 20% of the proceeds go to PBHS. Flyers are available in the main office.
Only today, no waiting in line. Come and get your football tickets for $3 only during LAP at the school store. After LAP, the price goes back to $6. This is a special offer to Paint Brand students only. One ticket per person.
Seniors, your cap and gown and senior dues can be paid online. The due date is Thursday, November 30th. Be sure to complete and turn in your height and weight form.
Would you like to help save a life? If so, the blood drive is on Thursday, November 28th. You can pick up consent forms from the counseling office or the main office, as well as your English teacher. Everyone must turn in a signed consent form to donate blood. You will need to turn in those forms during LAP on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and you must bring an ID on the day of the drive. With all the tragedies that have occurred over the past few months, donating your blood could really help save someone's life.
Attention all PBNJORTC cadets. The change of command will be held today during LAP in the NJORTC room. Cadet Jose Gomez will relieve Cadet Lieutenant Matthew King as commanding officer, and Cadet Sophia Shaw will take charge as executive officer, relieving Cadet Nia Burrows. Don't miss it.
The Lit Mag will be showing another movie next Tuesday, November 21st, after school. Would you like to help choose the film? If so, join the movie classroom with the code SPTWZ5D. Again, that's SPTWZ5D. Your choices are Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, Charlotte's Web, The Fault in Our Stars, Holes, Jurassic Park, The Perks of Being a Wallflower, and The B-Movie. Come enjoy a fun film before Thanksgiving. We will announce the winner on Monday, November 20th. Now let's go over to Leo with what's poppin' PB.
Thanks, Michelle. Hey, Paint Branch. This week, XXXTentacion posted surveillance video of the alleged Migos jumping and immediately had to apologize to them because it turns out it wasn't them who attacked him. X posted the security footage Tuesday as well as a pic of the two guys who actually appeared to jump him. Neither of the guys are Migos members. For the record, the two alleged assailants were rocking Migo gang pendants, but it's unclear if they have any real connection with the rappers. X said to take off in an Instagram comment, "From the bottom of my heart, I apologize to you. You only caught in the crossfire of your bloodline. Blessings." A pretty sincere apology. I don't know. Now back to the desk.
Thanks, Leo. Now it's time for our fact of the day. Did you know the brain makes up 2% of the human body weight?
Now let's take a look at Friday's weather. Tomorrow looks sunny with a high of 56 and a low of 34.
As always, thanks for spending part of your morning with us, Paint Branch. We'll see you back here tomorrow for another 4 days till Thanksgiving break, Friday edition of your Panther Report. Remember, we're all in this together and
you stay classy, Paint Branch.
She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said, don't mind, but the